And that's how we wrap up your Sunday lunchtime classics. Bob Marley and the Wailers, Could You Be Loved? Quincy Jones, I Know Corrida. Ray Parker Jr., A Woman Needs Love Just Like You Do. Incognito's Smiling Faces. Teddy Pendergrass, Joy and ABBA Dancing Queen. And kicking us off was The Queen. Of course, Tina Turner. And what's love got to do with it? Well, love has got everything to do with it. That's what we're doing right here on Heart 104.9 Cape Town Soul, celebrating love, luck and laughter. I trust that you enjoyed every second of my Sunday lunchtime classics. We thought we'd kick it up a notch as opposed to doing the normal love songs every weekend, but of course I absolutely enjoyed that. Couple of emails that have come in. A friend of ours has just SMS'd me also, all the way from Hong Kong. That's of course Mike Jansen. I feel myself a gara tight via because Mike is more suman. Of course, Mike audio streaming all the way from Hong Kong, and he's got a bit of a message. Let me just go up here. This message goes, send my best wishes to the Springbok Sevens rugby team who are traveling from Wellington, New Zealand, en route to San Diego, USA for the US Sevens tournament. Hard luck for Wellington boys. Do your best for San Diego. Good wishes also to Lionel Mapoe, who is leaving SA tonight for the US to join the Springboks in the USA. Also, watch yellow here in the Hong Kong boys, Bokke Boo. Lovely child. And of course, you can also log into YouTube and go and check out www.blitzbokke.com. That's www.blitzbokke.com. Fantastic. So, day is what fantastic is. Mike Jansen, all the way from Hong Kong, enjoying every second and of course, celebrating the boys. So, Mike, I'm here yourself a tight. Man.